Jeez.
You should get your bitch ass back in the kitchen and make me some pie.
Oh, that is a hoot and a holler.
Anyway, this next episode is definitely Trey and I's most favorite episode. It's called Death. In it, Stan's grandpa wants to die, and all the parents in South Park are protesting a TV show.
Matt and Trey, let's get right to the point. Should old people legally be allowed to die at the hand of a loved one?
Matt and I are both firm believers in euthanasia. We think that once you get to be a certain age, things just get to be too boring and painful, and you should be able to, well, you know, by people you love. That's why I've asked my family to put a bullet in my head when I turn 30.
So, who are this Terrence and Philip, and why do they sound so different?
Terrence and Philip is a show that the boys in South Park like to watch, and the truth is, they're Canadian. That's why they're so silly.
How many lives would you say that Kenny has left? Will they eventually run out, kind of like a video game?
There's something that people have to understand about this whole Kenny mess. Trey and I created Kenny. So if we want to kill him, we can. That's our right. Leave us alone.
So, are you guys as anti-Semitic as some might believe?
You know, a lot of people have accused South Park of anti-Semitism, but I'm Jewish and proud of my heritage, and so I can say with some certainty that I am not anti-Semitic.
I am, however.
So now, sit back, relax, and enjoy Death.